In the fall semester of 2009, 1,500 applications will be accepted for upcoming freshman catamounts. Already, 11,500 applications have been received and are still coming in. Why is Western Carolina University so appealing? As we say in Cullowhee, your climb starts here.
We have a new wall here at the Rec Center. It's 50 feet high and 15-foot bouldering wall next to it that goes into it. It's an arch, and people can come and climb whenever they want for free.
The social aspects of the climb wall are great too, because you meet a lot of new people and you work on problems together, and it's just a really rewarding experience to be a part of that and to work with so many different people.
Last year we started out, me and a couple other people got the climbing team rolling, and we had about 10 to 12 members, and then after this year with the wall, more and more people are coming in, and we have about 48 members on the climbing team now, which is absolutely great. We're the biggest club here at Western Carolina.
It provides an escape from all the stressors of college life. There's so many resources here, and having the climbing wall on campus, it's very, very easy to get involved. There's a variety of places really close to here, probably about 10 places within an hour that offer climbing, bouldering, sport climbing, traditional climbing. The beauty of the mountains and the opportunities to be involved in the outdoors. I'd really like to get people to share the enthusiasm that I found for activities like climbing and paddling, as it's really shaped my identity as a person.
The best thing about climbing is that you can watch yourself improve. You can start out as being completely afraid of everything, going only about 4 feet on easy, easy holds, and now I see people who are pulling so hard on that wall, and like now they're all really good, they have the confidence they need, they have confidence in everyday life, and I feel that that's a huge accomplishment for everybody.